Yow's vision for the Kay Yow Cancer Fund was to unite a nation of coaches, fans, and communities of women's basketball in the fight against all women's cancers. She was a coach, but she was more than that. She was an advocate for making women's basketball the best that it could be. I remember so vividly covering NC State versus Virginia, triple overtime, Virginia wins. And the first thing Kay Yow said in the press conference, wasn't that game great for women's basketball? She was always making a point of how to grow women's basketball. She was someone who had a gift for seeing people, not just for who they were in the moment, but she could see beyond, almost predict what could become of that person. What a gift it was. She envisioned women's basketball leading the way in the fight against all women's cancers, and therefore, it only made sense to partner with the Women's Basketball Coaches Association. Sherry Cole, who's the president of the Kay Yow Cancer Fund Board of Directors and head coach at the University of Oklahoma, had planned to be here this evening to represent the coaches. Unfortunately, Sherry was not able to make it as her father passed away yesterday, so please keep her and her family in your thoughts and prayers. Representing the WBCA is Danielle Donehew, current executive director of the WBCA and Kay Yow Cancer Fund board member. At this time, please help me welcome her to receive the honoree for the WBCA.
Good evening. It's very rare that a leader is considered extraordinary during their career, as well as after they pass to heaven. Coach Kay Yow is extraordinary. Coach Yow was a respected coach on the sidelines. As a former student athlete at Georgia Tech, my teammates and I competed against her and her team every year. We had some great battles in this Coliseum. We did lose a few of those. Years later, I worked for and learned from Pat Summitt. And let me tell you, Pat Summitt had the greatest respect for Coach Kay Yow. They had a great, great friendship for many years. And they even coached together as part of the USA basketball system. 15 years later, I'm now the executive director of the Women's Basketball Coaches Association. I'm blessed to serve a nation of coaches, helping them grow along their coaching journeys as they build the next generation of future leaders. Coach Yow believed in the role of the coach and the profound impact a coach can make in preparing their student athletes for life. Throughout her career, she earned the utmost respect from her peers. She even lifted our profession through her service as president of the WBCA. The Kay Yow Cancer Fund was established 10 years ago during the tenure of my predecessor with Coach Yow, Stephanie Glantz, Marcia Sharp, the Lifers, and a host of others, including Sherry Cole and the WBCA Board of Directors. I can only imagine the time, talent, and love that transformed Coach Yow's vision into a working entity that would fight women's cancers in her name long after she was able. I believe in Coach Yow's vision to unite a nation of coaches for something bigger than our game. I'm proud to now be on her team. As the leader of the WBCA, she has my commitment. To all of you, please accept my sincere thanks on behalf of our coaching family for your commitment and your efforts. We celebrate the powerful impact we all have made together. We also look forward to the meaningful work ahead. And in that spirit, I might have a surprise for Stephanie. I'd like to present a check to Stephanie, to the Kay Yow Cancer Fund, on behalf of the WBCA as part of the Legacy Program for $10,000. Invest money where we know it's going to make a difference. So I'm proud of that contribution.